able to tell them senators how you're going to be able to hold them accountable for not having proper infrastructure in schools, not having proper schoolings in school. And if we don't have that law that can bind them, they will easily have loopholes to say we are not responsible for this. So we having NAMSA standards mean that we are able to hold them accountable, and that is a law that they cannot also break.
We are gathered here to seek collective action to give all the children of our country what most of us take for granted. When we talk about going to the toilet, we take it for granted. But across the length and the breadth of our country, there are many who face enormous challenges. And as we have heard, even death when they have to go to a toilet. We are here to ask you to be part of a bold social initiative to ensure that every school in our country has safe and appropriate sanitation facilities. This is an initiative that will save lives, but it will also restore dignity to tens of thousands of our nation's children.